Devotees pay tributes to the 18 Indian Army soldiers who sacrificed their lives in the Uri terrorist attack in Jammu and Kashmir on Wednesday in Haridwar. Devotees prayed, performed havans for the soldiers and demanded that the Indian government should take serious note of the act. This could well be the highest casualty suffered by the Indian Army in a single militant attack. 18 soldiers were killed in the attack on the Indian Army base in Uri region early on.